Hi, I'm John Hartley, a salesperson here with the RV Corral. Today I'm going to show you one of my trade-ins. This is a 2007 Fleetwood Southwind 32-foot. Great condition for a 97 coach, about 41,000 miles on it. It's the first year of the newer styling of these, so doesn't look as old as a 97. Great value in a coach. This year they were all aluminum framed in the body and steel, and then had the power platform sub chassis underneath. Previous owner left some things for it, but the corrugated beam back there is part of what was called the power platform that Fleetwood still uses today. Driver's door on it, no D-lam on the sides of it, no bulging out of anything. Let's go back here to the generator. 5,000 watt Onan Marquee generator. This unit was purchased by a couple about a little over a year ago, find out if they liked RVing. So they put some money into this. They bought it all new Michelin tires. They're right at about a year old now. Had some major service work done on it, roof sealed and all that. Went RVing, found that they liked it, and traded in on a brand new Tiffin motorhome. So really nice shape, great motorhome for a starter. Fiberglass rear cap on it. Hitch back here will tow 5,000 pounds. It's a basement model motorhome, so you've got storage all down the sides. Awning is in great shape. It's in a metal wrap on it. It's all color matched to it. From the factory, this one has aluminum alloy wheels on it. Come on inside. We haven't even detailed this one yet. It came in really nice and clean. They brought it a wireless backup camera. That works really nice. It does have hydraulic levelers on it. It is on a Ford 460, about 41,000 miles on it. Dash air blows cold. Everything works really nice on it. Cabinetry is in really good shape on it. Thermal pane windows, all original furniture to it. You've got the sofa here, makes up into a bed, and it's nice and long, you know, it's adult sized. You've got a booth dinette with storage underneath here that makes up, can be made up into a bed. Corian countertops, three burner cooktop with an oven. Microwave up here, fridge, lots of closet space. So swing that all the way open. So there's 3.5 feet or so of closet there, plus back in the back, you know, next to the bed, you got shirt closets too. Back bedroom here, Queen Island bed. Like I said, shirt closets back here. Drawers on each side. Nice mattress. Of course, it lifts up for storage. More storage underneath. Carries about 70 gallons of fresh water on board. Dual air conditioners, all controlled from back here in the bedroom. They removed the bedroom TV. People didn't watch TV, so they removed it, which actually is nice because the old TVs used to stick out a long ways and everybody hit their head on them. You could mount a flat screen right here easily. Has a solid door for the bedroom. And the bathroom here, pretty compact, but a good sized shower. Got an accordion door on the shower that was original to these. Good lighting in there. Like I said, the roof's been resealed. Everything works really good on it. Drives beautiful. There's lots of maintenance history for it. They had bought it from a neighbor, so they knew the motorhome. Give me a call, 541-953-5420, or send me an email, johnh@rvcorral.com. Love to show you this. Thank you.